try and go against me.
Oh, hey,
me.
It's you guys. Boss, but first, run the intro. So welcome back to this week's Throwback Thursday, man, where we show one of the latest, most underrated pieces in our collection from 10 years and plus ago. Yes, man, welcome back to the channel. If this is your first time here, welcome. Head over, hit that red subscribe button, and then finesse that bell on the right side of that subscribe button so that you don't miss out on any videos your boy may post, man. But with all that being said, let's hop right on into the video. All right, so coming in this week on Throwback Thursday, man, yes, we got my Kango hat collection. Somebody hit me up on Instagram in my DM, and they was like, man, do a Kango hat Throwback Thursday video. So I was like, you know what? I just will. But I told them straight up. I said, I don't got too many. I just started collecting the Kangos, man, but more to come. Kango, if you actually watching this, go ahead and sponsor your boy. Send your boy in some hats. Your boy do mess with the bucket hats real heavy. But with all that being said, man, oh yeah, as you can see, I'm right here. So I do got 4 bucket hats, you know what I'm saying? I do got the Supreme one, you know, the hype Supreme one that everybody goes crazy about, you know what I'm saying? Oh yeah. And I do got the, oh yeah, all over red Bermuda casual, you know what I'm saying? The LL Cool J. I remember I was out to eat somewhere and somebody was like, LL Cool J. I was like, oh, somebody peeping the Kango, you feel me? So this one though, definitely the one that LL Cool J wore back in the day, you know what I'm saying? Super fire, super classic as well. And you know what I'm saying? I do got the all over black that comes just like the Supreme, you know what I'm saying? All over, super fire, got the big button on the top. And you know what I'm saying? If you ever had one of these, you might want to, if you ever thinking about getting a Kango hat, you might want to go up in size, and you know what I'm saying? Because they do run a tad bit fitted, you know what I'm saying? So go up in size until you can make sure to have that perfect fit. And you know what I'm saying? I got the all over black one, just like the red one I got, that's LL Cool J. It's just a black version. Super fire hat, man. Oh yeah. As you can see, all my hats come strictly from the Kangos. Oh yeah, and the inside of this one, it is red, super fire. The size hats I wear is a medium. I wear a medium in the Kango hat, super fire. Hats are definitely a classic, man. Kango's been around a very long time. Kango's been around ever since I was a little boy, man. So hey, that's a long time, you feel me? Kango has been relevant for a long time. People trying to bring them back out, you know what I'm saying? I tend to try to mess with all the vintage things. So hey, Kango hats were definitely perfect for your boy. Kango hats definitely are a classic vibe, you feel me? Not cheap either, not cheap. So if you're looking to get a Kango, definitely not cheap. So make sure, you know what I'm saying, to get ready to spend, you feel me? It's like, I want to say they close to like $70, $80, something like that range. Super fire though, oh yeah. Can't go wrong with a classic Kango bucket hat, you feel me? I just ain't got into the ones that I don't even know the name of them. The ones that look that feel like a fitted cap and you put them to the back and then it looks like the actual fitted on the front of the head. I ain't gotten into them yet. Super classic hat though. I'm definitely thinking about going ahead snagging some and putting them in the rotation, man. But oh yeah, like I told my boy on Instagram, I don't have a lot of Kangos. I only got 4. Black and red is just definitely my favorite color when it comes to hats. But y'all see, I got the purple hat on. Laker Nation, if you're in the building, stand up, Laker Nation. What's the record gonna be? 4-0? All right, we ain't gonna say too much more. Don't call me in the comment section, but Lakers at game 4. We all know the vibes. But with that being said, man, like I said before, Kango hats are super classic, super, you know, super casual, man. You can wear Kango hats with anything, bro. I feel like you can pop a Kango hat on with basketball shorts. You can pop a Kango hat on with sweatsuits, and it's still gonna be definitely the vibe, man. And I do got the red set as well. Don't get it twisted. I feel like the red set is definitely my vibe. I feel like the reds go way hard. Me personally, the red hits harder than the black. I mean, just that's just me. Let me know in the comment section what y'all think. Oh yeah, super fire, bro. Kango hats, man. Oh yeah, and your boy is bringing them back. Don't even trip. I got y'all. I got y'all with the Kango hats, you feel me? Oh yeah, but like I told my boy on the gram, man, I do not have a lot. I only have 4, you feel me? I don't know why he thought I had a lot, but I mean, hey, my boy said he want to see it, so I got to give him what he wants, you feel me? Big shout out to the homie that hit me up on the gram that told me to do this video. This was definitely a classic. I was actually going to think about doing this video. I was going to wait till I got a few more, though, but it's all good. You asked for it, and I'm going to deliver, you feel me? Like I told y'all before, ask for any video, I'm going to deliver. Don't even worry about it. But we definitely gonna get more Kango hats in, you know what I'm saying? I've been slacking on my Kango hat game, but I'm definitely finna pick it back up since I do got people watching for the Kangos, you feel me? So it's all good. We here, we working together. Big shouts out to the homie that hit me up on the gram, like I said before. But oh yeah, Kango hats for Throwback Thursday.
And the warmth that is created by a girl and a boy, I need love.
Justice stood, and people were behaving like they ought to good. There lived a little boy who was misled by another little boy, and this is what he said. Me and you tonight, we're gonna make some cash, robbing old folks and making...
Alright guys, so that is a wrap for this video, man. If you're new to the channel and this is your first time on the channel, head over, hit that red subscribe button, man, and then finesse that bell on the right side of that subscribe button so that you don't miss out on any videos your boy may post, man. Like I said before, man, we do give out 2 to 3 videos a week. So, I mean, hey, it's bangers after bangers after bangers on this channel. So you might want to go ahead and turn them notifications on so you don't miss out on any other bangers, you know what I'm saying? That's all it takes to be a part of the fam. Like I always say, man, we are gonna be one of the biggest families on the tube. Mark my word, remain humble with your boy, and we're gonna definitely take this journey on a ride together, man. But with all that being said, and I need y'all to say this part with me, I'm out. Y'all be easy. Hold on, man. We got the Kango hats, you know what I'm saying, for Throwback Thursday this week. But I am out. Peace.
Like a little with a boy named Pinocchio, and you all know how to start free. Go!
Big stuff for kids, he plays much kids. He's a big bad wolf, and yo, the three bigs. He's a big bad wolf in your neighborhood, not bad, meaning bad.